Well, a man accused in a deadly drive-by shooting will learn his fate. Justin Render is accused of the 2018 death of Jeremy Woodfork. Render's murder trial begins today. Woodfork was driving near North Garrison when he was shot. Tulsa police say the shooting was gang-related.